Hello YouTube, welcome to my channel. In this video I'm going to describe some of the basic specs of the Lego Mindstorms EV3 brick, which is the heart and mind of any EV3 creation. The EV3 brick is a small computer that has an ARM9 CPU and runs on Linux. It is approximately 7 cm by 11 cm by 4.5 cm. There are 4 inputs labeled 1, 2, 3, and 4 for connecting sensors. The 31313, which is what I have, comes with one touch sensor, which is a button that can be pressed, for example, if it bumps into something. It comes with a color sensor, which can be used to detect changes in color or light intensity. The infrared sensor can be used to measure the distance from an object. It can also be used in conjunction with the infrared remote slash beacon that comes with the set to control the robot remotely or detect the infrared beacon. Other sensors are available separately or part of the education core set. These are the gyroscopic sensor and the ultrasonic sensor. There are 4 outputs for connecting motors. These are labeled A, B, C, and D. The 31313 set includes 2 large motors and 1 medium motor. All NXT sensors and motors from the older sets work with the EV3. All sensors and motors are connected using RJ12 connectors. The EV3 has 1 USB slot and a micro SD slot that can support up to 32 gigabytes. The EV3 has a small built-in speaker to play back sound. The EV3 runs on 6 1.5 volt AA batteries or a rechargeable battery that can be purchased separately from LEGO. Beware, if ordering the rechargeable battery, you will have to order the DC charger cable separately as it is not included. The EV3 can be programmed using LEGO software called Mindstorms, which runs on PC or Mac. The brick can be connected via USB or, if an additional wireless adapter is purchased, wirelessly. There are also free apps you can use to program and operate the EV3 using your iPhone, iPad, or Android device using Bluetooth, which is built into the EV3 brick. However, not all of the programming features are included in the apps. You can also program the EV3 from the front buttons and the small built-in display. EV3 can be programmed using EV3 Dev, which allows you to program the EV3 using Python or other programming languages. EV3 Dev can be downloaded and installed on a micro SD card. You can then boot the EV3 from the SD card. This does not replace or damage the original operating system installed on the EV3. When you are finished, you can simply turn off, remove the SD card, and start the EV3 as you would normally. You can daisy chain up to 4 EV3 bricks together to increase the number of sensors and motors that can be used. However, this must be done with a USB cable. There are also third-party bricks available, such as BrickPi by Dexter Industries, which runs on the microcomputer Raspberry Pi. I hope to get one of these to play with in the future, but for now I will focus on the standard EV3. As you can see, the possibilities seem endless. You can combine EV3 with LEGO Technique as well as standard LEGO to create almost anything you can dream up. Please like this video and subscribe to see more EV3 videos. Thank you.